Hello everyone, my name is EquilibriumEST and this is my Dragon Age Origins gameplay series, episode number 2. And we're just starting with the humble beginnings. We got our dog. And now we're trying to find our brother. I think it's this way.
And my dear Bryce bought this back from Orlais last year. The Marquis who gave it to him was drunk, I understand, and mistook Bryce for the king. Ah, here is my younger son. I take it by the presence of that troublesome hound of yours that the situation in the kitchen is handled.
What? Option number 3 looks like an awesome reply. Yes, there were giant rats in the larder. Is the reply I should probably give.
Ah, marvellous. Just the thing for my guests to hear right before dinner. Darling, you remember Lady Landra, Ban Lawrence's wife?
I think we last met at your mother's spring salon.
Of course, it is good to see you again, my lady.
You're too kind, dear boy.
Let's be nice and diplomatic and polite.
Shamelessly flirting with you.
Right in front of your family, too.
You remember my son, Dairon. I believe you two sparred in the last tourney.
And you beat me handily, as I recall. It's good to see you again, my lord.
You're being modest. You fought very well.
And this is my lady-in-waiting, Iona. Do you say something, dear?
It is a great honor, my lord. I have heard many wonderful things about you.
Don't look now, Eleanor. But I believe the girl has a crush on your lad.
Lady Landra!
Hush, Landra. You'll turn the poor thing scarlet.
Perhaps we should speak alone sometimes, Iona. Or Iona.
As it pleases you, my lord.
I think perhaps I shall rest now, my dear. Dairon, I will see you and Iona at supper.
Perhaps we'll retire to the study for now.
Good evening, your lordship.
You should say goodbye to Fergus while you have the chance.
You're right. I should go.
I love you, my darling boy. You know that, don't you?
I'm hardly a boy any longer.
Indeed. I turned around and here you are. A fine man in your own right. But that doesn't mean I have to like it. Go do what you must then. I will see you soon.
Coolio. I think it's this way. My brother, that is. Ah,
so
there is.
Really going to be a war, Papa? Will you bring me back a sword?
That sword, Orin, and I'll get you the mightiest one I can find. I promise. I'll be back before you know it.
I wish victory was indeed so certain. My heart is disquiet.
Don't frighten the boy, love. I speak the truth. And here's my little brother to see me off. Now dry your eyes, love, and wish me well.
Should I wait outside?
Stay. I'd like to say farewell.
I wish I could go with you.
I wish you could come. It'll be tiring killing all those darkspawn myself.
Surely your father would not place both his heirs in danger?
Mother and father have been fighting about it for days. It's too bad. I could have used you at my side.
Did you know there's a Grey Warden in the castle?
Really? Was he riding a griffin?
Shh, Orin. Griffins only exist in stories now.
I'd heard that. Did he say why he's come?
He says he's recruiting.
Oh, if I were a Grey Warden, little brother, I'd have my eye on you. Not that father would ever allow it.
I bring a message. Father wants to leave without him. What? Father wants you to leave without him. Okay.
Then the Arl's men are delayed. You'd think his men were all walking backwards. Well, I'd better get underway. So many darkspawn to behead, so little time. Off we go then. I'll see you soon, my love.
I would hope, dear boy, that you plan to wait for us before taking your leave.
Be well, my son. I will pray for your safety every day you are gone.
Fergus will be fine.
I keep telling you, no darkspawn will ever best me.
The Maker sustain and preserve us all. Watch over our sons, husbands and fathers, and bring them safely back to us.
And bring us some ale and wenches while you're at it. For the men, of course.
Fergus, you would say this in front of your mother?
What's a wench? Is that what you pull on to get the bucket out of the well?
A wench is a woman that pours the ale in a tavern, Orin. Or a woman who drinks a lot of ale.
Bryce, Maker's breath. I swear it's like living with a pack of small boys.
I'll miss you, Mother dear. You'll take care of her brother, won't you?
You can count on me.
Oh, good. How thrilling to know I'm so well taken
care of. It's good that I'm giving promises randomly.
Enough. Pup, you'll want to get an early night. You've much to do tomorrow.
Okay. Well, I see that I should go to my room then. Or, well, maybe not. So, what's happening? What's wrong, boy? Is someone out there? Well, it seems there is.
My lord! Help me! The castle is under attack!
What the hell?
We will need to find...
Of course.
Of course.
Okay, so this is how I can switch the weapon.
Let us end this quickly.
Fighting outside, and I feared the worst. Are you hurt?
I was about to ask you that.
They never got through the door, thanks to you. A scream woke me up. There were men in the hall, so I barred the door. Did you see their shields? Those are Howl's men. Why would they attack us?
He's betrayed father. He attacks while our troops are gone.
You don't think Howl's men were delayed? On purpose? That bastard. I'll cut his lying throat myself. Have you seen your father? He never came to bed.
No, I haven't. I was in my room.
We must find him. I most certainly will not. I am no Orlesian wallflower. Give me a sword and I'll use it. Now let's go.
Oh, okay. And apparently I can level up now. So strength is always good. And constitution is good. Nah, let's build like this. So apparently I need dexterity for, for 12 weapon thing. Fine, let's do the shield first. Might save my life. My dog leveled up as well. very well. Nice. Of course a warrior doesn't know how to lockpick.
Oh dear Landra. I'm so
sorry. Was this
sorry.
My brother's
if she
wife?
Hadn't come to me. If she hadn't been here.
Oh, the friend.
Yes.
Perhaps we can salvage some things here, darling. Some of your father's
of
belongings are in that trunk.
Okay, so it seems that this character is going to be a tank. Somewhat. Quick save works as well. Awesome.
Can you hear the fighting? Hal's men must be everywhere.
Then we should take the fight to them.
Don't be foolish. You would throw your life away? The front gate. That's where your father must be.
We can't just let her win.
Listen, darling. We haven't much time. If we can't find your father, you must get out of here alive. Without you and Fergus, the entire Kusan line dies here. If Hal's men are inside, they must already control the castle.
Bloody bastards!
Entering the larder to escape. Do you hear me?
Oh, you want Hal dead?
Then survive and visit vengeance upon him.
I shall not. Nothing. Don't be a coward. Stand and fight.
Yes, my lord. Here they come.
As you say.
Die, fiend. This is our home.
Now you see truth.
This is my own.
I will drive you from our lands myself.
You should have fled.
We'll have to go around.
We will not be defeated!
Don't shut it!
Come and face me if you dare!
You dare!
Now you fall!
I will not falter!
You'll never be my friend! Die, you fiend!
How about you? As you say,
so yes, I have some payback.
Oh, Aldous. You
to do.
Be avenged, old sage. I swear it.
Yeah, not sure why I thought that my mother gonna pick locks from.
Well. How dare you come here?
Yes.
The Kusans will not fall for the likes of you!
Okay, so this should be the way to this idiot. Those bastards! Jesus Christ.
Out as long as you can. Your ladyship, my lord, you're both alive. I was certain Hal's men had gotten through.
They did get through.
We are alive. What of you? Are you injured?
Don't worry about me, your ladyship. Thank the Maker, you two are unharmed. When I realized what was happening, it was all I could do to shut the gates. But they won't keep Halsman out long. If you've another way out of the castle, use it quickly. When I last saw the Terran, he'd been badly wounded.
Where is Grey Warden?
I urged him not to go, but he was determined to find you. He went towards the kitchen. I believe he thought to find you at the servant's exit in the larder.
Bless you, Sir Gilmore. Maker watch over you.
Maker watch over us all.
I have a better question. Where is this idiot?
Yes.
I think I should learn archer as well. So larder is this way, I think. Oh no, my bad. Yellow Knight. Probably should have hit this guy first. Resisted. Okay, so the elves didn't get too far.
Of course.
Oh, Nanny stayed as well. Father?
You both are. I was.
Bryce!
Wondering when you would get here.
Maker's blood, what's happening? You're bleeding!
Owl's men found me first. Almost did me in right there.
I will kill Howl for what he's done.
He can't get away with this. The king will...
Bryce, we must get you out of here.
I won't survive the standing, I think.
Then we'll simply have to drag you out.
Only if you're willing to leave pieces of me behind, pup.
Bryce, this is no time for jokes! Once Howl's men break through the gate, they will find us. We must go.
Someone must reach Burgess. Tell him what has happened. Yes. Vengeance.
Bryce, no. The servant's passage is right here. We can flee together, find you healing magic.
The castle is surrounded. I cannot make it.
I'm afraid the turn is correct. Howl's men have not yet discovered this exit, but they surround the castle. Getting past will be difficult.
You are Duncan, then? The Grey Warden?
Yes, your ladyship. The turn and I tried to reach you sooner.
My younger son helped me get here. Maker be praised.
I am not surprised.
I'm surprised you haven't already left.
I did not wish to leave your father alone.
Whatever is to be done now, it must be quick. They are coming.
Duncan, you are under no obligation to me, but I beg you, take my wife and son to safety.
I will, your lordship, but I fear I must ask for something in return.
Anything!
What is happening here pales in comparison to the evil now loose in this world. I came to your castle seeking a recruit. The darkspawn threat demands that I leave with one.
I understand.
But what if something has happened to Fergus?
The king will see justice done. The Grey Wardens, however, must face the darkspawn above all else.
He is right, pup.
I will take the Tyrna and your son to Ostagar to tell Fergus and the king what happened. Then your son joins the Grey Wardens.
So long as justice comes to Hal. I agree.
Then I offer you a place within the Grey Wardens. Fight with us.
My duty is to take vengeance on Arl Howe.
We will inform the king, and he will punish Hal. I am sorry, but a Grey Warden's duties take precedence even over vengeance.
God damn it.
Hal thinks he'll use the chaos to advance himself. Make him wrong, pup. See that justice is done. Our family always does our duty first. The Darkspawn must be defeated. You must go, for your own sake and for Ferelden's.
I will, father, for you.
We must leave quickly, then.
Bryce, are you sure?
Our son will not die of Hal's treachery. He will live and make his mark on the world.
Darling, go with Duncan. You have a better chance to escape without me.
Eleanor.
Hush, Bryce. I'll kill every bastard that comes through that door to buy them time. But I won't abandon you.
I won't let you sacrifice yourself.
My place is with your father, at his side to death and beyond.
I'm so sorry it's come to this, my love.
We had a good life and did all we could. It's up to our children now.
Then go, pup. Warn your brother. You know that we love you both. You do us proud.
They've broken through the gates. We must go now.
Goodbye, darling.
That's pretty dark.
We will be traveling south through the hinterlands to the ruin of Ostagar, on the edges of the Korkari Wilds. The Tevinter Imperium built Ostagar long ago to prevent the Wilders from invading the northern lowlands. It's fitting we make our stand here, even if we face a different foe within that forest. The King's forces have clashed with the Darkspawn several times, but here is where the bulk of the Horde will show itself. There are only a few Grey Wardens within Ferelden at the moment, but all of us are here. This blight must be stopped here and now. If it spreads to the north, Ferelden will fall.
Ho there, Duncan.
King Caelan. I didn't expect a
royal welcome? I was beginning to worry you'd miss all the fun.
Not if I could help it, Your Majesty.
Then I'll have the mighty Duncan at my side in battle after all. Glorious. The other wardens told me you'd found a promising recruit. I take it this is he?
Allow me to introduce you, Your Majesty.
No need, Duncan. You are Bryce's youngest, are you not? I don't think we've ever actually met.
Yes, I am. And I bring important news.
Is it about your father? Your brother has been concerned about him.
He's not coming. He died when our castle was taken.
Dead? What do you mean? Duncan, Do you know anything about this?
Terran Kusland and his wife are dead, Your Majesty. Arl Howe has shown himself a traitor and overtaken High Ever Castle. Had we not escaped, he would have killed us and told you any story he wished.
I can scarcely believe it. Well, how could he think he could get away with such treachery? As soon as we are done here, I will turn my army north and bring Howe to justice. You have my word.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
No doubt you wish to see your brother. Unfortunately, he and his men are scouting in the wilds.
But he may be in danger.
We are all in danger, my friend. Nothing can be done until your brother returns, and that will not be until the battle is over. I apologize, but there's nothing more I can do. All I can suggest is that you vent your grief against the Darkspawn for the time being.
As long as Arl Howe pays, I'm happy.
I'm sorry to cut this short, but I should return to my tent. Loghain waits eagerly to bore me with his strategies.
Your uncle sends his greetings and reminds you that Redcliff forces could be here in less than a week.
Eamon just wants in on the glory. We've won 3 battles against these monsters, and tomorrow should be no different.
It sounds like the blight is almost over then.
I'm not even sure this is a true blight. There are plenty of darkspawn on the field, but alas, we've seen no sign of an archdemon.
Disappointed, Your Majesty?
I'd hoped for a war like in the tales. A king riding with the fabled Grey Wardens against a tainted god. But I suppose this will have to do. I must go before Loghain sends out a search party. Farewell, Grey Wardens.
What the king said is true. They've won several battles against the Darkspawn here.
Yet you don't sound very reassured.
Despite the victory so far, the Darkspawn horde grows larger with each passing day. By now they look to outnumber us. I know there is an archdemon behind this, but I cannot ask the king to act solely on my feeling.
Then maybe we should move quickly.
Yes, we should proceed with the ritual.
What do you need me to do?
Feel free to explore the camp here as you wish. All I ask is that you do not leave it for the time being. There is another Grey Warden in the camp by the name of Alistair. When you're ready, seek him out and tell him it's time to summon the other recruits. Your hound can stay with me while I attend to some business. The Grey Warden tent is on the other side of this bridge. You will find us there should you need to.
Okay, and right here, right now, it's time to end episode number 2 of my Dragon Age Origins gameplay series. So thank you for watching me, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you in the next game episode. Bye bye!